it back. They bring it back. Bring it back.
Hello, welcome. Today we can play Star Wars Old Republic. Why are you not connected? Oh yeah. Mute music. Let's play some games. Oops. Serious trainees. Chicken burger. And small hungry. Mm. Hello.
Please use all products only as intended.
Of course.
Be well.
Yes. See you later. Looking for a streaming companion. looking for a co-op streamer. What happened to the music?
Oh!
Medical attention. Be well.
Oh yeah.
You did it, didn't you? You got the shards from the tomb, and you're on your way back to Lord Barriss.
I didn't even break a sweat.
That's all I needed to hear. Stop! I'm sorry. I made a mistake. I tried to get through the tomb, but there were just too many Shyrak. I barely escaped. I figured better to ambush you and take your shards. But I see that's just as futile. Vemran is already inside with Barriss. All the other acolytes died. You were my only chance. Now, I'm doomed. I'll never become Sith. Unless I return with the shards, Barriss will have me killed.
I'll save Barriss the trouble of listening to your whimpering. Why don't you flee? Get off the planet. Give up trying to be Sith.
You can't get off Korriban without official clearance. I might be able to hide in the wilds, but I wouldn't survive long.
Then be a man and try to get the shards again.
I can't go back in there. I just can't. I've heard of a mad hermit in one of the tombs who welcomes failures from the trials. Maybe I'll seek him out.
The prodigal supplicant returns, and with all the shards from the tomb of Tulak Horde. Superb. It seems your hopes have been dashed, Vemran.
Appearances can be deceptive.
Excuse, Vemran supplicant. He expected you to fall on your face.
This is old hat for Vemran. He should be used to disappointment by now.
The tension is thick between you two. A great source of emotion to feed on. I wonder what will happen when it boils over. You both stand on the precipice of becoming Sith. But only one of you will have the opportunity to claim a special lightsaber and serve as my apprentice. I thought it would be you, Vemran, but I've changed my mind.
What? I've done everything you've asked. Better than any of the others. The honor should be mine.
I'm sorry, Vemran. I know how much you were gunning for this.
Today, Vemran is every bit your equal. But the Force is stronger with you, Acolyte. And there is a power sleeping within you. It was a simple decision. Now, Vemran, go wait in my antechamber for your instructions. This instant. Now, I hope you fathom how fortunate you are to be singled out. If you become my apprentice, the galaxy will bend before you.
You're not going to regret this, Barriss. I was born to be Sith.
The lightsaber you will seek is old and powerful. It is housed in a forbidden cavern in the tomb of Nagasado, where few Sith have ever set foot. Almost no one knows how to find the secret entrance. But there is a Twi'lek in the holding pens who was caught breaking in there. I hear she is quite willful. Take her and make her show you the entrance to the forbidden cave.
I will take care of that.
Other acolytes seeking to complete their trials are sent to the tomb, where Academy laws are waived. They will try to murder you. This test will determine if you become Sith. So bolster yourself. To set foot in the tomb of Nagasadao is to breathe in death itself.
Rest, will you?
I'm getting my fill of fun while I still can, slave. Ah, as if on cue, look who's back. Word is you might become Lord Barriss's apprentice. Nice work if you can get it. So, I hear you'll be relieving me of this Twi'lek. She's a pain in the neck.
Ha! Who's a pain in the neck? I'm the one wearing a shock collar.
Consider that a going away present, Twi'lek. Seems you might be useful for something after all. This bruiser is taking you into the tomb where we caught you.
None of you can figure out how to activate the tomb statues to open the forbidden cavern, huh? You got some kind of business in that secret Sith chamber, do you? Jayla, I think she needs a little more.
Hold on. I gotta shock this Twi'lek slave.
My business is none of yours. Yes. And I'd appreciate your help.
Don't bother being pleasant. Here, kid, take the shock control color. I'll set it to a high level. Use it enough, she'll show you the back door to her mother's house.
I suppose I can play tomb tour guide. A lot of work went into cracking that nut, but I did it once. I can do it again. So we're clear. I'm officially on strike when it comes to domestic duties. I promise you I won't require a maid. Well then, maybe things are looking up for me. As if they could get worse.
That's what I wish for.
Lead the way. I'll show you the unlocking points throughout the tomb, and then open the secret door for you.
Just like I left it, this place is still ultra creepy.
You're good to go. Thank you.
I stop now my streaming, so see you next time.